to chill out for like 5 minutes. Since we got time to blow, I'm going to introduce us. This is Craig, and he's from Queens, and he plays in a band called Straight Ahead Back Home. This is Rich, he's our new guitarist. He's also in another band, he's from a band called Underdog. This is John, he's our first guitar player, and he was out here last year with us. Here's our new drummer, Mike. Mike's a very cool man. And he's in a band called Berkeley.24th January back home. Together we formed these, but today... My name is Ray.
Sit down every time I ask
it. Up today.
Glad I don't
have to stand. And I'd like to thank Brian for helping us out from New York. To be a good man.
We'll have to worry about squatting.
All the dudes from Justice League, because they've been putting us up. We have no van, we have no place to stay. Somehow, they're putting us up, so thanks a lot.
Gotcha.
Thank you, entire club and been working on it for a long time. Just goes to show if you do some work, you can make a change, and that's what this song is called.
Thank you. voice in your head.
Like a Union Street.
I'm bleeding right here.
Look at these two teeth marks.
Did you do that shit?
Huh?
You didn't do that to yourself, man. You need to go.
Yeah, right. I'm just gonna bite myself. I ain't stupid, man. I ain't no shit. Huh?
Everyone's having fun. If you don't want to see a band or something, go to another room and socialize. Because sometimes from here, just, you know, just see some participation. You know, it came a long way.
Because everyone up there meek, man.
Thank you.
be out in about 4 weeks on Wishing Well Records. So, if you like what we're about, go to your store, order it, if you don't have it, but get it. Yeah. Alright, this is an old song that Michelle wrote. So we have trusted people. People come through for us. They come through for them. So I have faith.
Thank you.
Mr. Dave.
You can call any one of the records written down and ready. You still like a young, honest person.
What? What are you doing?
I know. I'll probably have to just make me. I gotta work. Gotta wake up at 6.
No, what do you want?
Oh, supermarket. The supermarket up a couple blocks up.
Really? The supermarket. Are you a block boy?
No. What's your
Those dedicated to people who have stayed for patient drugs.
What?
Who have stayed to eat meat. This song is about our individual struggle. It's called Free, Free at Last. And we want to break free.
Free at Last!
Thank you. that song a long time. That was truly the funnest.
Thank you.
Let's keep this game growing and going strong.
They're fucking left, man.
Who's stuck with this shit, man? Look at me and Ben.
Remember, Justice League is up there, so don't go away.
What time is it now, man?
I don't know. Did they tell you they were leaving?
Yeah.
They didn't even fucking tell me, man. They fucking cut.